Electricity can be a byproduct of providing industrial process heat, a byproduct of desalinating seawater, a byproduct of reducing the lifespan of nuclear waste, and a byproduct of valuable fission products. This is an energy revolution to be driven by manufacturing, a need for clean water, and the anti-nuclear movement's own fear-mongering over spent fuel rods.